Whoa.
Is it gonna be
What
better than Trump
the heck?
Towers?
What?
Yeah?
What?
What happened?
Magician,
What
is this
happened?
the work of you? Have you done this?
What
What
did
have
I
you
do?
done to this
No, I'm serious.
world?
I'm serious.
I
What did
can
I do?
see under the ground.
Yeah.
What? What?
This?
What? No, every time I look, if I look down, I go through the ground.
Okay, let's go ahead and end it off here.
Okay.
No, I didn't do anything.
No,
Oh,
it's the work of the magician.
the
All
Forget the freaking ground. Just end it off
right.
here.
Forget ground, we don't need it. Hey, the new Raptor here, and welcome back. Ugh. To, well, no,
Double
sorry,
click.
it's a habit to say welcome
There we
back.
go.
Welcome to the new
Okay.
season of the series.
Hey there, baby. Wanna have some fun time?
All right, so the series name, this new season of the series is going to be called The Great New World, because we're starting off new with Turtle and a new person to the addition, Zig G Moo Muffin 83. We're just going to call him Muffin. New
Zig.
name is Mr. Muffin.
Yeah, no, let's just call him Moo. Let's just call him Moo for me for Moo Suckle
Yeah, you're
Snuckle.
Moo. But you
I
can't
like
have
Moo
Mr. in
Hey
front of your
Moo.
name, because that's undo magicians. Mr. Magician. Alright. That's a boat.
My house is complete.
Good job.
Stop.
No.
Grief. You're grieving. Get off our mountain. Alright, so we completely restarted. We took some resources from the previous base. Because
Yeah, we only have food, building blocks, and very basic tools. Nothing major.
I only have this. So we're gonna start.
I
Server
only have
lag.
the no, corrupted.
Server lag. Ugh.
Corrupted. This is my only tool.
So,
House
It's
is
frozen, so it's
complete.
hard.
Okay,
Z
I have an
Zig, can you
idea.
actually help?
Look, guys.
Hey, I figured out a new way to delete
We should
snow.
be able to
Look.
get our own mountain. I call that one over there.
I'm deleting snow.
Okay, so you call that one over there. I call.
This
Not the
one.
one with
I
the
call
weird funky
this one.
cave.
No. No,
What one?
Can I have that one way over there?
Well, it has to be in the view. So, you see how that one's right in front of
I
me?
know, but.
Oh, sorry. See how that one's right
Why would
there?
you do such a thing?
You
You
know the
suck.
one with the weird cave thing? That's where you
I'm
would
just
be
gonna
able to live.
stare at the mountain.
But Turtle, there's also this one. Look, there's
I know,
that
but I
one
really
too.
don't want that one. That one just looks bland.
Good point. So there's this one, that one's mine, and these two to choose from.
Can I have that, like, seriously, can I have that one way far out with the weird cave looking thing?
Yeah, that's the weird cave thing. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Okay, that's where I'm going. I call that
Hey,
mountain.
Zig, this
Goodbye.
mountain is yours, okay?
Okay. Thanks for the crafting table, though.
Fine.
Oh yeah, and Zig, every Friday at a certain time you have to be available to record because we actually have to do episodes.
Here, Zig. Take 8 wood.
Fine.
Here, take
I'll
some.
try.
All
'Cause I
right, so
mean, we can
today's
do episodes without
episode,
you, but it's
since the
just be
start of a new
awkward.
series, is going to be an hour-long special.
And every Friday is going to be an hour-long special too.
Yeah, I know today is Saturday, but that's because we didn't get to it last night.
Yeah, we got lazy. So we
So
just
it
recorded
will be
Man in
every
White and.
Friday, but right now it's Saturday.
Oh my god. Okay, please. My eardrums, man.
You can't even do it. Your voice doesn't go that high, haha.
No, it does. It's just I don't want to wake my mom and Desmond.
Goodness.
I can't climb mountains. I'm not Spooder Man. Bless you, son. Also,
Can't
sorry if I
stop
sound weird. I have a lollipop in my
sneezing.
mouth.
What?
Lick it like a lollipop. Lick it like a lollipop.
Have a lollipop.
Okay, I'm gonna run to the bathroom. Be right back.
Oh god. Mountain's too steep. Oh, there we go. The water. It's also going to be uncut as well, so there's not going to be...
So, well, what are our plans?
Hold on, some of it might be edited, because who wants to watch someone, you know, like, walk across a thing all day? But most of it, as much as possible, won't be edited. Like, cut, I meant.
Probably.
It's an uncut hour long.
Yeah.
Okay, so the plans are, you get to your mountain, which you're already at. And you begin to live your life.
I like it like my lollipop.
Hey then.
Are you licking it like my lollipop?
No.
He doesn't want
to. Are you licking it like your lollipop?
It's in my lollipop. I found it on a bag.
So basically you might have just stole some African kids' lunch.
Yes.
Good job.
Here.
Douchebag. Cry about it, that's right!
Why are you so mean?
I'm not mean, I'm Why so Harambe? Nice.
Hashtag Harambe for life.
Yeah.
Hashtag detail for Harambe.
Family.
No, no copying Sunday.
Oh god, no.
Sunday is a holy man.
I know.
He does not deserve scum like you.
Shut up.
God dang, we're trying to keep this kid friendly here.
Scum is not a bad word. Scum just means like bum.
You are a bum.
No. Hey, look, I'm perfect.
God.
What the heck was that? What was that?
Sorry, corrupted. Sorry, corrupted. I saw a picture of your face and it scared the living crap out of me.
What it look
Wait,
like?
Your crap is alive?
No, it's a metaphor. Just stop. You ruined that. You ruined it so badly.
Goodbye, Zonger.
Exactly. I ruined your life.
You really honestly did.
Huh. You're welcome. I existed.
Great, I'm on my mountain now.
Scarred.
You do realize that if you die, you have to existing. Walk all the way back?
Oh crap, that's right.
God.
We need to get beds.
I know. I need to get a bed.
I was going to take my bed from the house, but I forgot to do it before we left. Plus, I still have to go back there anyways. I have all that stone there.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna dig my way down. Wait, I live next to a swamp, which means I've got plenty amount of, I got a good supply of slimes. Sticky pistons. Nice.
But only on full moons.
True. At all. No, that is not true.
I thought it was only on full moons.
No, slimes spawn whenever they want to.
I know slimes only spawn at night. I know that for a fact.
Or in a cave in a slime chunk.
I don't get any.
Yeah, but I thought they only spawned in a... That must be something on the computer.
Nope, that's not on the computer.
Yeah, it is. They only spawn in on a full moon.
Nope.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Oh.
Either that or H-Bomb 94 did something wrong.
Who?
H-Bomb 94.
Who that?
Famous YouTuber that's way more successful than you.
Well, not sure he's more successful than me. I'm still grateful for what I got.
Are you really?
Yeah, of course I'm grateful. Being a YouTuber is fun. Yeah, I'm grateful. Being a YouTuber is fun. Oh, I thought I could kill it.
Did you die?
Almost. If I had died, I would have cried.
Hey, you gotta go back and get all that stone anyway.
True, but I would have had nothing else.
And those beds.
Yeah, you would have been a lifesaver if you gotten us all beds. Which, I mean, I can go and get beds. That's easy.
I just went like all the way down my mountain to get one sheep.
No other ones spawn in for the rest of the game.
Yep.
So,
Never mind, there's
here.
Another one.
Oh no.
Wait, there's a pig.
Hey, how about this? Let's do something fun. Let's do a quick trivia.
Okay.
A quick trivia question.
I already lost.
In Jurassic Park, the original.
Nope. I already lost.
In what room can you see a crew member's hand reaching across to push the velociraptor's tail down? Make sure the velociraptor does not tumble over.
I forgot what room it looked.
What room are they hiding in?
It looked like it was a kitchen, from what I remember.
Good job, it was in the kitchen.
Yeah, boy.
You can clearly see the crew member's hand reach across to push the tail end down because it was about to fall down forwards while bending its head down, sniffing.
But it also looked like it did that on purpose, which is a good job. Okay, next question.
Oh, that was all I had at the moment.
Oh.
JK, I got more. When do I never got it? When do I not have a question?
Good point.
So let's Never. See here. Which one of these was not in the original make of Minecraft? A zombie? The nether dragon? I mean, a skeleton? A creeper? Or a chicken?
Creeper.
A chicken.
Creeper is correct. It was made in a bug in the late stages of development.
I know that, but it wasn't.
They were trying to make a pig.
There weren't chickens, there weren't chickens. The zombies dropped the feathers.
Yeah, but the chicken came before the creeper did, actually.
No. I mean,
it did.
I knew the creeper was a bug for the pig, but. Hey, buddy. I can't find any sheep.
Neither can I. All I'm finding is coal and stupid skeletons.
You okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Sheep only spawn at day.
You're not Doctor Who. You're not my Doctor Who.
Just because he's put a British accent on doesn't mean he's the Doctor.
Yeah. Did you know one of the Doctors was actually Australian?
An Australian on BBC. That makes sense.
Yeah, yep. I know.
Doctor Who
now,
is amazing.
Question. Which doctor is very first seen fighting a T-Rex in Old London?
No idea.
11th.
12th.
Ah, ha, ha.
I'm pretty sure it's 12th. I might be wrong there, actually.
Don't even know.
Pretty sure it's 12th, though. I'm pretty sure it is, because I just finished watching that season. I'm pretty sure that's right, but if it's wrong, do not murder me in the comments, please.
Yeah.
If I can do it, I like it. I like it!
Alright, chill fam. Chill.
Chill, Famlet.
Famlet?
Famlet.
I don't know why I went this way when I have stairs built.
No, dang it, my axe.
Everyone stand on top of their mountain.
I can't.
Okay. If you can.
Still finding shippers.
I'm getting on top of...
I just saw a sheep down mine. There. Oh, there we go.
Sheps. Purple sheps.
Yes, I need my sheps.
Stop screaming like a girl.
I can't. Every time I see a creeper, I have to go higher.
Sheepy, I'm coming for ye. Is that a pig? Oh my gosh, pigs in this texture pack look like sheep. Hello. What's up? Hello, pig.
He be winking at you. He be winking at you.
Sheepy, I need ye wool.
Sheep says, you need me, Will. You're gonna kill me just for one pot of me that you can easily just shear off if you bother to go get me some iron.
It's iron.
Sorry, iron.
Know your language.
Iron.
Know your action.
Iron.
Iron.
Aluminium.
Aluminium.
What about aluminium?
It's amazing.
Yes, indeed. Hello, cow.
Okay, how about this? How about
this?
Guys. I have a wonderful idea. Okay, so you know how we have that one mountain in the center that no one actually ever claimed?
Yeah.
No.
How about that?
Oh, that
yeah,
tiny one?
That's what I was thinking. Yeah. This one
like
right
storage?
Here. No, like, just like a little area that we could just keep our... We could just, like, have stores and things like that.
Okay, time to kill some animals.
Hey, if you find a sheep,
no.
Can you tell me? Because
no.
I only need one more wool.
He just killed one. He lied.
Well, I never said I didn't find one, now did I?
I'm just kidding.
Why are you still talking in the accent?
Because I want to!
Fair enough.
Beep, beep, beep.
I have enough for two beds.
Oh, I have enough for my bed now.
Can you guys hear that show running in the background?
Nope.
No, sir.
Hello, mule. This cave is mine.
Mules are noisy.
I mean, I can sort of hear it, but not anywhere near bad enough to where it bothers.
I can't hear it at all.
I can only barely hear it.
Let's go up me mountain. To go build me a bed. Gonna set me spawn.
I am at one heart, so I'm eating a delicious potato.
Have my spawn set.
What? I heard that!
What?
Are you okay?
What's wrong with you, turtle?
I don't know. All I know is I didn't have my meds today.
Obviously.
What are you trying to say there, mate? You want to fight?
No.
Give her the old razzle-dazzle.
Yes, I will do quite that.
Mine.
What is it with us and British accents? What are we doing with our lives?
Okay.
I'm waiting. Hey, you want... Hey, you, that red dude.
Racist. What?
You want a bed?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming over there. With a totally legit bridge.
Good bridge.
I know, it's real safe. I'm never gonna fall off this thing.
Guys, throwing snowballs at your mountain.
Never. Yeah, never.
Throwing snowballs.
Well, now, I'm from IKEA, so there is some assembly required.
What does IKEA have to do with
it? You have to do it all yourself.
You stink.
Alright, no, so you're gonna pay me to get you the resources, and then you're on your own.
No, I don't need any. I already got the resources.
I was making a joke!
Okay.
No, but the reason why IKEA has to do with something is because it's sort of a running joke that IKEA, you always have to assemble everything you get. Like, you'll get an entire couch and a package about the size of a laptop folded up.
Oh.
Like, an entire six-person couch in that big of a box.
Dang.
And you'll have to assemble every single last little tiny piece. It's Swedish, so of course. And eating
and everyone's
sausage.
Sure they included their audio.
Yeah.
I forgot to do that!
I didn't.
How'd you know?
Cause.
Am I that obvious?
Yeah.
You really are.
I'm sorry. I know I'm a failure. I'll just go and
failure.
Shut up.
Your parents left you for a reason.
You're so mean.
I know. Why do you do that all the time?
He said he'd come back and he still isn't back!
And we're not making fun of anyone whose parents have left them. By the way.
Yeah.
So don't hate us. We're just
corrupted
joking.
Isn't yeah. Corrupted aren't your parents divorced?
Yeah. Hey, Turtle, do you see my balls? My snowballs? Do you see them?
No, they don't go that far. I don't see your balls, I'm sorry. They aren't that big.
I'm making a tornado of snowballs.
I like snowballs.
You dig
snow. I like
snow.
Snowballs minus the snow.
There's more where that came from.
Awkward silence equals broken. Okay. Who's ready for another trivia?
Me.
Not me. Not me.
Me.
Not me.
Me.
In what version were horses added?
Ooh,
6 point
something.
6 point something? I don't think that was an actual,
Wait, was it 1.6 or was it 1.7?
I don't know. Which one
was
it?
No, it was 1.6 point something.
No, it wasn't.
No, it doesn't sound right. It was 1.7.
No, it was like 11 point something.
Frick! What you talking about? 11 point something? What the frick?
There isn't even an 11 yet.
No, we're in 1.10.
I'm just joking.
No, you're not. You're just doing that to cover your tracks.
No. How did you know? What?
I can smell your fear.
You're weird.
I am weird.
I can smell your... What? 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 What?
What?
Nothing.
Okay.
That was really bad lag.
Fam. Am I family?
Why can't I freaking... Oh.
Famlet.
Famlet.
We are famlet.
Come on, everybody sing. Because we are famlet.
No, we are.
Oh.
Only you are.
Wait, why aren't we famlets?
Because we aren't, and you're weird.
I am weird, but that doesn't mean we can't be famlets. Famlets are besto. They are the greatest of all the fams. Because they're lits. Fams be lit. I have problems.
Yes, you do.
We all do.
In our own special way.
Okay. Oh. Dang it.
Okay. I want to wear flip-flops.
Thing doesn't have a center.
Can I finish up?
No. I'm gonna make it one block wider, because that's gonna annoy me the rest of my entire life.
Okay.
I'm gonna make a stone pick.
Gotta go.
You gotta go?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll see you in the next episode.
Okay.
Alright, so he's leaving early for this episode, so
Dad. How long are we gonna be gone?
Continue.
Yeah.
Dad, how long are we gonna be gone? Dad.
Daddy? Hello?
Oh, Daddy.
Dad, I just got to the house.
Turn it off.
Okay.
I'm not gonna tell you 15 times
I'm
when I tell you to get off of there.
Oh dang.
I know.
Bye. Hey Turtle, go to bed.
I'm working on it, putting down my bed now.
Okay. Let's go. And wake up in the morning.
Feeling like P. Diddy.
E. Alright. So I gotta make this entire thing one block longer. But I can't break my bed or it gets respawned, so. So dang it.
Cause we are family.
What? No. No. No.
Do you have a bucket?
No, I don't. No, I don't.
Have any iron?
No. I didn't take any of the iron from the original house.
I know, I thought maybe you collected some.
No, we haven't gone mining like yet.
We? You're on your own, bud.
You yeah, I'm saying we haven't gone mining yet. No one here has gone mining yet.
I have. I just didn't find any good resources. Bunch of coal. I got a stack and 25 of coal.
For you. I need to get an aerial view of this. Okay, the flat one looks better. Stone bricks take so long to break.
Why do you think I never build with it?
Because you don't know the true style of building.
True, true. You're right.
Oops. Is that right? Did I do good?
Building is not my strong point.
Alright, well, my spawn point has just been broken. My bed got in the way of... I'm gonna put my bed outside of my build. Away from where I'm building. And then when it turns night, I'll go to bed and it's all gonna be nice and dandy.
Simply trying to find a cave that I think has some sort of a... Because I'm a really good miner. I can usually go down into a cave and come back up with a full set of armor and then some tools.
Always
just
have
in one trip. Yeah, and I usually can sort of sense the caves that I can go down and go,
That brings me to a story. So when me and my friend, we were playing Minecraft on the computer, and I said my mining senses are tingling. I sense diamonds near, and then I turn around the corner and there were diamonds.
Ooh!
I did that like five times.
Wow!
Wow! Wink.
Wow, we son, that's a cool story.
Thank you. I was being sarcastic. Well, I stole your face.
No, you didn't. I'm still wearing my face.
It's ASDF, bro.
What's that?
Everyone hate on him in the comments. He doesn't know what ASDF is. Eight should be all I need. Because there's 2, 4, 6, 8. Yep. Yee! Alright. This tower is going to look bootyful by the time I'm done with it. How's your house coming along, Turtle?
I'm not even building a house yet. I'm getting proper tools.
Okay. Well, after this, after I get some basics of the house done, I'm probably going to go mining.
I'm already in a cave.
Good
Found
for you.
Found a decent one down by the swamp.
Round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. I worked really hard for this. I want to thank my mom and my daddy. And then I also need to thank my dad, too.
You just did. Your mom and your daddy and then your dad?
No, daddy and dad are two different people.
Oh.
My daddy, he's the one I live with. And then my dad, he's the one who's my father.
Got it. Okay.
You don't understand one bit, do you?
Oh, no, I do. I do. I got you, fam.
Can you even name what that is called?
What'd you say?
Can you even name what that's called?
What?
The girl calling the man daddy. Has a name.
Yeah.
What is it?
I'm not gonna. Why would I? Why?
Because it's not bad. It's abbreviation. It's four letters.
I don't know.
It's DDLG.
No, I don't get it.
DDLG stands for Daddy Dom Little Girl.
Oh. Okay. Good to know. I guess. Hey, bro, are you a chicken?
No.
Not.
Why would I be a chicken? Chickens are scared of everything.
No. Chickens are manly. But you want to know what's manlier than a chicken?
What?
A unicorn.
Yes!
Those are the most manly creatures ever to live.
Yeah. If you don't know that, you're an idiot.
I know, right?
And you know what the most manly place to eat is?
No.
Starbies!
Yay! Hey, Starbies.
Actually, speaking of which, Starbucks.
You said Starbies.
I know, Starbies is the abbreviated name. Oh, hello! Oh, I found Lava!
What the heck is wrong with you, Turtle?
I think a better question is, what the heck isn't wrong with me?
What isn't wrong with you? Well, you're human. That's not wrong. What else?
Don't know. I mean, what isn't wrong with me is that I'm not a... What is wrong with me is that I'm not a turtle.
That's true. You're a human.
And I really wish I was a turtle. So, I mean, how amazing would it be if, like, the police were, like, chasing you and all of a sudden you just hid in your shell and they would never even knew you were there?
That would be awesome.
Imagine that. Like, he
getting
killed
bullied,
three
just pop
people.
Into your shell.
Yeah, just like, he killed three people. But where'd he go? He couldn't just disappear. He did, sir.
Yep, that's exactly what
no
they
camera
said.
See him leave. No camera see him leave the scene of the crime. It can't be him, then.
Nah, just because he was in the trash bag.
True.
Because he hid in the trash bag, trash can, and then they took the trash out.
Then you got crushed in the trash truck, sadly. In a very painful, very quick, painless death.
Rip turtle. What?
You heard nothing.
Oh, okay.
Do you understand me, human?
I'm not human.
Yeah, you are. More human than me.
Boy. No. This place looks fabulous. Let there be light.
Okay, I got done caving. I'm out the cave. Oh, Jesus, where am I? Oh my gosh.
Huh. What?
I don't even know where I am.
Here, let me check my map. Number 12. Oh, yeah, no, God, you're far. Turn around. To the left. Yeah,
oh,
right
I
there.
See it now.
Straight is where you'll be going home. Caves are confusing.
No. Random.
Yeah.
Taco truck left the party. It's like, oops. I forgot he was even there.
Did too.
We're such good friends.
Poor taco truck. All he wanted to do was sell tacos.
But sadly, the government shut him down because Donald Trump's in office and he got deported.
That escalated quickly.
That went from a harmless joke to being a freaking politic joke that's probably gonna get hated on so bad.
I know. So many people are gonna hate me.
Okay, how about this? If you're under the age of 18, you are not allowed to say anything whenever it comes to politics.
I don't think there's anyone over 18 who watches my videos.
Exactly. So if I get hate in the comments and you're not over 18, I don't want to hear it. Because you did not vote, which means you have no say in who, in what president's good or bad.
True. True.
Because if you didn't vote, like, let's say you said, let's say your parent asked you chocolate or ice, chocolate or vanilla ice cream. You said, I don't care. He got you chocolate. Then you yell at him that you don't like chocolate. Is it his fault? Because last time I checked, you were the
fault.
One who said you didn't want it. Yeah.
You're the one who
said
you don't
care.
Who's fault?
What should be like, what should there be somebody doing like, who's Donald Trump?
Yeah.
All I know is the cheetah who got into office.
Oh, dang.
Burn. roasting Donald Trump.
24/7.
Roast meme lit, fam.
Correct.
420, blaze it.
Ooh, baby. A trip.
Oh, baby, a trip!
Oh, a new magician's online.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I was supposed to tell you he was getting online here soon.
He just sent me a message saying, going. What the heck is that supposed to mean? Okay, I'm gonna put my bed
down.
Guess
what?
Hold up, bed.
Oh, crap. We're gonna have to direct Undo Magician all the way here.
Oh, God. I forgot he has to come.
Yeah, we're gonna have to wait an extra 10 minutes for that, too.
Well, I'll just go mining when he does it.
Hey, Undo. By the way, we forgot to tell you one thing. We moved. Yeah, it was like, yeah, now we're like 800 blocks away from you.
We're like 8 million.
I think. We're off the map. We went further than the map goes.
Leave this chest.
Like, you're... Yeah, go to the... And by the way, Undo. Like the gone through puberty voice. Like that voice. It's nice.
Yeah.
I know. Now Corrupted Bot is the only one who sounds like non-pubescent male.
Don't judge me. Don't you dare judge me.
Pretty sure.
I'm only 12.
How old are you?
Thirteen. 13. I don't know.
So 14. I knew it!
You did know it. True.
I can do more than just look at your face.
Oh, dang it, I just made two swords on accident. 420 blaze! Oh! No, we
yeah,
made a brand new
just...
start. Oh, magician, include your audio.
Yeah. Included. By the way, does my mic sound better right here? Or right here?
First one.
First one, yeah. Connection to the
okay,
main
that's
server
like,
was lost.
Okay, that's like right on my mouth, so I'm just gonna keep it there. Like, I am full on giving this mic a BJ right now.
I'm just using earbuds. I need another.
I'm using a full on Turtle Beach headset.
I'm using a freaking Kinect.
So see
our,
here,
our turtle beach.
One has the.
My brother broke our turtle beach.
Oh, I need another invite.
Bro, you sound like the dinosaur from Jurassic World.
Like.
Insert Jurassic World clip thing? Here.
Yes! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna play Imagine Dragons. I'm gonna play Radioactive by Imagine Dragons.
Oh, that's
no
copyright.
Right.
I'm gonna get copyright.
I know. Just put their full thing down in the description.
Oh, yeah. I mean, yeah, it's a good song.
No, just the Jurassic World thing, just put it with the long neck one that they usually put. Just have him screaming. Oh, yeah. I need another invite.
Alright, well, you guys can enjoy some music.
And if it sounds weird...
It sounds weird,
just everybody. I'm playing it... I know, if it starts to, it's playing on a record player, so...
Yeah, we know.
Yeah.
Alright, shush, I'm gonna listen. Guys, enjoy the music. Link in the description to the original creators. Enjoy.
I'm waking up, the action does. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the catacombs.
Whoa! No.
This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system grow. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Oh, 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 oh. Radioactive, radioactive. Radioactive, radioactive.
All systems go. Sun hasn't died. Deep in my bones, straight from inside.
I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system go. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Welcome to the new age.
Sorry for the music fading out, trying to grab the cover for it.
Woo!
Okay, now we're going to change the song to another more commonly known track 4. AKA Demons.
Oh yeah.
Let's see if I can align this thing right. You don't understand how hard it is using an
audio recorder. No, I know how hard it is, Turtle.
I'm not gonna question. Somebody took my interference.
That was it, dude. There we go. Bro, you had it. There you go. What the frick? You had it.
I know, you don't understand.
Just start right there.
Just trying to... No, I can get it. I'm determined now. This is going to happen. I'm getting it right on the very start.
Alright, Turtle.
I was going to send him a message telling him to stop singing and just... I found a horse in the house, so I'm just taking it.
Found a what?
I found a horse in my house, my room. I'm just gonna take it.
Got it.
My horse.
I'm gonna take it with you.
So yet again, links to all songs in the description. And their creators.
They're Imagine all Dragons. The same creator.
I'm almost there. I never heard the second song. I only heard
It's one band, but there's more than one person in the band.
I know, but, like, it's still... They're all considered the same creator.
Yeah, true.
They all created the band, so it's...
They all own it.
You don't have to link every guitar player.
No, that's not what I said. I meant just the creator, like, whatever. Whatever. Doesn't matter.
Oh my gosh, you guys are so far off the map.
Yeah, I know. We found a really beautiful spot.
Let me know
spot.
If I'm getting close to you.
It's like
nighttime.
Let's see. Turtle, where? Oh, hey, actually, yeah, you are. Head straight. You should go straight into us. Literally straight, right there. And you'll be fine.
Because it's like nighttime already, and I don't want
to. Yeah, it's night. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait, we can't go to bed.
Oh, that's my bed over there. And I brought
some
wool.
Don't worry, all
three
of us left our beds over there.
Yeah, we left them over there, too. Can't sleep. One dude doesn't have his.
And I'm all over here. No, but it's nice to see.
No rest.
No rest. #no rest. Tell your friends. Okay. I need a shovel.
A magical turtle robot.
What?
A magical turtle robot.
Where does it say that at?
I'm just saying. Magician, turtle, robot.
Oh yeah, a magical robot turtle.
Yes!
God dang, son.
Or a munching sheep robot. Oh my god, there's so many slimes here. I'm just running through the whole thing and killing one of them. It's like, there's like 10 back there and they're all huge. They're not small with slimes.
Oh, hey, you're here. Just go up the mountain.
What?
Here.
Oh, I see it. I see your game tag.
My mountain.
Oh god, skeleton shooting at me.
Don't worry, I built a path on the way up. There's a path over there.
Yep.
Vision.
Gosh, I'm trying to get up here though.
Jushin, don't make a new path! You're ruining my mountain! Put that dirt back.
Fine.
Look, I'll come down and I'll help you.
I don't need glass.
Back. Ooh, glass.
I know, I don't need glass. I know, I just put it down because I had it in my inventory. It's only 10 pieces.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go up my path. You can go wherever you're going.
Wait, you made a path? Hold on.
See, I built a staircase, which will look better in the future, but for now, this is it.
I've never seen it.
Up across. And then you're on my mountain.
Where's Turtles?
Oh, he's over there.
Hold on, I can't see anything.
On that mountain. Not the one with the house, the one to the right.
Oh.
That's, another one of our... guys is.
And then that center mountain is the community mountain.
Yeah, that small, tiny little center one with the bridge going across, it's community mountain. So.
And it's supposed to connect to all three. It's supposed to connect to all three different mountains.
What do you say to,
with like an extra...
It looks like a broken down place.
Yeah. It's a build in progress.
All the random blocks. Okay, let me... Do you guys have string on you? No.
Why would we have string?
Because I threw it so I could make some wool.
Kill your family members in the morning.
Oh look, there's a slime over there. Look.
Yep. Here? There's a swamp right next to me.
No, it's just right there. Look. You can see it far through the distance.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, it's gone.
Because he went
from...
There was
one right there.
You went from that swamp right there and walked over there.
Oh, there's a pickaxe.
I threw it.
Oh, look, it's going again. I see another one.
Another fat one? Yep. They're so cute in this texture pack.
and you realize that they're here to murder you.
Okay, they're still cute.
Hey, guess what I brought?
Sugar cane.
Okay, even though the sugar cane right down on the mountain.
No, I didn't know that. What do I not need? I don't need the stone. I don't need a wooden pickaxe. What do I have it?
Keep everything. This is a new survival.
Like, you can't go back and get your old stuff.
You can't go back.
No, I just need
whatever you have in your inventory is what you have.
I'm gonna make a... Wait, how much experience?
Fact, magician, just in case you die, here, sleep in this bed once I get out. Sleep in the bed. Now your spawn is set here.
Hold on, and three, and two, and...
Doesn't have to go all the way down. This sets your spawn. Oh. This, right there, sets your spawn.
I thought I had to go all the way down. I will make a anvil just because I need to repair some stuff.
Well, we don't have an anvil because this is a new survival series and we just started. This is our first hour long episode special.
How long has it been, by the way?
I don't know. Probably over an hour.
Corrupted.
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna.
How about every Friday? Instead of having just an hour long, why don't we just have until we get our daily goals done? Like, however long it takes, and then just edit it down.
Okay.
To a decent time.
Nothing. Yeah.
My XP. You're on my mountain, it's my stuff.
If you come to my mountain, you get free XP for whatever you kill.
Don't take any of this.
I think
back up a bit.
I think I might live over there.
Here, take that.
No, I'm on the crafting table.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, I was on the crafting table.
That's my map.
And if you come over to my island, you can get a free stack of torches.
I can give you torches. I don't need a stone pickaxe. I just have a stone one.
Yes, you do need a stone pickaxe. That is your only pickaxe.
Is it?
Well, I'll take it then.
I saw a diamond one. I don't use it.
You can't have a diamond one.
You can't have that.
I don't use it. I just don't have it.
Doesn't matter. You're not allowed to have it in your inventory.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Sorry. It's a completely new survivor. You can't take anything from the old house. The only thing we took from the old house was just
basic building materials.
Yeah. Food and blocks. And, like, basic blocks. And wooden tools.
Wait, where are the three mountains? Okay, so this is one, that's two, and the third one's over there. What if I... Who's at that third one? The one on the right.
Sure it's me.
Our friend... What was his name?
Who's
okay,
at
the one that has the bridge already built to the island... is a person named Zig Moo Muffin. Some numbers. 38. And he lives there. You can actually, if you want, you can actually live on the community island, but you can't build a house.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Push him off the mountain.
Go for it.
I did.
Are you joking me? My water's already froze.
Should I kill him?
Yes.
Oh, wait, no, because I broke the bed. And then placed it down again, because that means he would be all the way back at home. First home. Well, I think we should end it here.
Why?
Because it's been like 3 hours.
True, it has.
It better not be a 3 hour long
That's
video.
A complete waste of my time. Okay, so I'm gonna go live somewhere else then. I'm gonna go find another place to build my sheep house. Did you push me off the island?
What?
Mama was dead and
no!
I was
Who would ever do that?
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna check the time of the stream. Where's my tablet? Where it at, though?
Let's have it 10 hours long.
I can just see when I started the stream. Oh. 2:12. Hey, it's 3:13. It's been exactly an hour. Ish.
Okay. Let's end it off here.
Yeah, let's end it here.
Oh.
Okay. Magician, you can get some off-camera work done. Alright, guys. Okay. So I'm gonna end it off here on my mountain. On my beautiful tower. Oh. Whoa. Thank you all so much for watching today's episode of the Great New World hour-long special edition. If you did enjoy, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. And as you can see on the left here, click on my logo and it will take you to my channel. And on the right, you can watch my previous episode, the previous video. So thank you all so much for watching. My name is Anirupture, and I will see you next time. Have a great day. Goodbye.